so much for being here. My name is Deborah Alexander. I am co-president of the District 30 CEC, but I'm mom to a third grader and a sixth grader. Despite the best efforts of the city to divide us, everyone opposed to the 7% quota plan agrees that there is a problem. We are not blind to the segregation and disparity. We see the data, we know what's happening. But why? No one from the city or the state has been able or willing to publicly state why. The reason they won't tell us the why is because this plan illogically does not address it. It's like going to the dentist because you have a cavity and her solution is to bleach your teeth. You fix a systemic problem with a systemic solution, even if it takes some time and doesn't generate any headlines. If the city presented an illogical plan that didn't hurt anyone along the way, that didn't sacrifice one student for another, would be one thing. But that is not the case. This plan disproportionately affects Queens families, most of whom are economically disadvantaged and are currently facing a high school seat deficit in the thousands. This plan disproportionately affects my school district, District 30, which is currently home to 3 of the top 10 middle schools in the state. Clearly, these schools are doing something right, and their students will now pay the price. Why not, as countless people have suggested, emulate and replicate what is working instead of rationing it? It is patently wrong to tell families who have sacrificed and students who have sweated along a particular track under the promise that their hard work would pay off, and under the legal premise that they would be provided with their appropriate educational environment, that when they get to high school, they hit a brick wall. They are denied access, denied the ability to even apply to certain schools because they went to successful middle schools. There is no equity without access, and this applies as much to high-performing students as anyone else. You can't have equity when you don't allow children to apply equally. There is an undisputed problem. This is not the solution. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Deborah. Diane?